Oh, sorry. I realized I muted my microphone momentarily. So the scaffolding here, you said that was for you to just build out a little bit?
Yeah, I was gonna.
So, like, what I was thinking, so if you look over to your right, I built another room, and then you have. Oh, wait, hold on. I have to check something because I don't want you to run into the same problem I had. Oh, wait, yeah. Will this be a problem? Yeah, that's weird. Okay, well, that's an imperfect thing. Okay, well, gotta get rid of that then. So, because you have another ladder underneath, this is why I have so many weird things in my base, because you kind of have to build around so that ladders aren't on top of one another. I'm thinking about putting a room at the top of that staircase you have and then moving your landing platform to the other side of it and just having a ladder that would go up to the like one of those things like the dome I have that you can grow your plants in. And then I was thinking about having a viewing bubble on the side of it for you.
Sounds good.
Just making some glass right now. So maybe that's what we'll do instead, but first. So I don't know about your fancy scaffolding or your fancy staircase, if it will work.
It'll work.
Well, not really. I couldn't snap the room to it, so I had to pick a different spot to snap the room to. So now I'm making the lame-o ramp down.
Looks good.
But I'm thinking your staircase could lead to like other structures still.
How do I build a ladder to that other room?
Which room?
The one you just built.
I deleted that room, but if you were to do it, you just build a ladder from that room down. See, the problem is, so what I found in my base, if it's more than two floors, like say you rotate the ladders so they're not all in the same place, your character still climbs like there's just unlimited ladders going up or down, so you might be climbing in midair. And the other problem was that you can't get off at the middle floor. So, like, say you were to try to get out at the middle floor, you would end up stuck basically, where, you know.
Okay. Okay, but I gotta go. It's almost one.
Give me like 3 seconds. I just want to finish two
Sure.
things. I just want to make sure you can put your plants in here when you're ready.
Okay.
All right, cool. Do you just want to come up and look at it real quick and just see?
I actually do.
So, like, you can plant plants in the upper dome here, and then you have your little observation bubble here. And I was going to
Gotcha.
fit out the hallway, but the important thing is you can land your ship here out on this platform, and then you don't have to pay for any takeoff fees.
Oh, this is great.
So see, now you can land here, and then you have a kicking view whenever you land, and then you just run down your ramp and you're in your main base, and we'll flush it out more later.
Yeah, this is much better than you got your little deck here to view out. Oh, this is nice.
Which I thought that was the better side to put it because of the ring world.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can plant plants up there, and then there's a console above you that basically lets you harvest all the plants at once, so you don't have to waste time like going
Oh.
one by one.
Harvest all plants. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is great. So I can just grab everything all at once. Yeah, this is good. Very nice. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Right, make sure to save, because I'm doing that right now.
Yep, I'm just gonna hop into my ship and back out again.
Let me put my ship where it should be. Spend all this hard work and I'm not going to put my ship here. That's crazy.
Oh, that looks cool. Yeah, that looks really cool.
It really does. I tend to agree. And plus, when I get frustrated, I can swan dive off. No problem. Yeah, that does look good. Thanks, man. This is coming together.
If next week we get a chance to play this some more, I will work on your base more. So just if you get a chance to collect any gold, pure ferrite, silicate powder, and yeah, I think that's the things I mainly need to build things.
Wait, all right. So you need silicate powder,
Silicate powder turns into glass. I use glass in almost every room because I don't like leaving the standard windows in any of it, so I like to do the big bay windows. And like I have, you have to do it now. I was gonna say like when we do it next time.
no, I need
But
to get rid of it. Sitting up there.
oh, I do have a question. I put things into your refinery. Do I need to take them out before you leave so it doesn't
Yes.
disappear?
Yes. I was wondering why the refinery was just going, but I couldn't see anything that was in it. I just assumed you were using it.
Okay, cool. All right, yep, we're good.
Okay. Right, man.
I'm just going to save one last time real quick, and then, yeah, I will work on your base more next time.
No problem. As long as you learn some new stuff,
Oh man, I
my job
totally
is.
did.
That's good, man. Good, good. Learn how to grow some money.
Oh,
Now, if I can
basically, I
only do
think that's
that.
all I'm going to do is go get like, a cool 50 million from my chlorine market and
Yes.
then go
And buy
buy
all
all
the.
the cooler stuff.
Yeah, that's all you need. All you need is a refinery, and you already found the deposits for the peripheniums, right?
I did find one for that. Yep.
Okay. And what else? You. What else? Oh, Gravitino. You got that going, right? Okay. Then you're good. You're
Yeah, I
good to
just
go.
need to search around, find an oxygen deposit, and then I'll be ready as rain.
Okay. Very cool. Anything I can offload before I... Oh, I put that in the wrong place, but who cares? As long as it's in some kind of storage. Yeah, alright, we're good. Cool. Did you save already? You're good?
I did, yep.
Okay, cool. You know what? Just to be safe, let me save one more time. Just in case.
Wait, do you not have a save beacon?
No, I've never built a save beacon, if you can believe.
I can.
I'm thinking, I have a ship. Why do I need a save beacon? You need a save beacon. Definitely need a save beacon. Alright. Alright, now we're good. Quit the mode select. Excellent. Alright, bud. I will see you. Text me if anything.
Definitely.
And make that space cheddar.
Space cheddar! What's interesting is your base is still here.
I mean, yeah, it should be. I mean, the plan's still there.
I wonder if I were to build things while you're not here, if they would show up for you.
Build something simple, just in case. I don't want you spending time if it disappears, and I'll let you know if it does. Because if that's the case, then that'll be real. What's up?
Oh, wait, no, maybe it's just because I don't have metal plating. Okay. Yeah, it says I have no edit permission, so while your base still sits here without you in the game, I can't touch it.
Okay. Which is understood, because just in case someone will, you know, someone could land, fuck with my base, make a giant pair of boobs or something.
And you don't want a lot of boobs, just a singular boob, right?
Yeah, just two. Just two. Alright, bud. Have a good one, alright?
You too. Love, man. Talk to you soon.
Definitely.
Just waiting on the sun.
course.
Hey, people.
in my campaign.
Thanks for coming and hanging out. We'll play more.
slots in said inventory.
All right, we'll see y'all later.